guys, so today I'm going to show you how I made my outro or end screen video in Canva. So the first thing we will do is to open the Canva website. In the search bar, type YouTube thumbnail and click the blank template. The next thing we have to do is to choose the background we want. You can upload a background you want or you can also choose a picture in Canva. So for me, I'm using the background that they use in my YouTube intro. So insert the background and adjust it until it will cover the white space. In the elements section, search for a circle GIF. It is for your channel area. There are a lot of circle GIFs found in Canva, but for me, I chose this because it fits my background. The next thing we need to do is to search for a rectangle GIF. This will be used for the videos that you're gonna promote or you're gonna show at the end of the video. There are also a lot of rectangle GIFs you can use. I chose this because this has the same theme or design with the circle GIF. Adjust the rectangle GIF. One rectangle is not enough for the size of the video, that's why I inserted another rectangle. I duplicated it and cropped the other side. Then to have another to the other side, just copy and paste it so that you don't have to crop or adjust another rectangle. You can also adjust your background in terms of saturation, brightness, and such, or you can also use the filters available. The next thing I did is to insert a text. Thank you for watching. Choose the font style that you want. Also, you can also style the words. The one I'm making creates a shadow effect. I added another text which says, "Don't forget to like and subscribe." Choose the font that you want and change the font color of like and subscribe to red to give some emphasis in those words. Let's now insert the social media logos, the Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. You can find this in the elements section. Adjust the size. Add another text and type in the social media usernames. Adjust the size of the text. Make sure that everything is in uniform. When it is already done, click Animate. You can choose what style or animation you wanted. There are a lot of styles available. To keep it simple, I chose the block style. Then click Download and make sure that the file type is MP4 video. It's now downloading. Open the downloaded file and here is it. That's it guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.